Come on, guys. Let's look for some food.
Ow. Is there any food in that plant?
I'm so sick of it. Can I sit down? Not. Tell me one good reason that. Ah. Boy, what are you going to do when you get so old, though? Ah. Ooh, grapes. That little cute little thing, whatever it is. Oh, it is. I thought it was a fuzzy animal. I see what it is now. Guys, we're going to have a feast.
Grapes.
He does.
Ooh, grapes. Ow.
Well, guys, I finally found some food off the sidewalk. I had to steal it.
Sidewalk, oh my. Now, heavens.
I had to steal it off a hobo. I hope it was dirt, or maybe it was poop on his face, but he kept rubbing his face and putting his fingers on me. It was
good.
But, yeah, I got food.
Throw it at me.
Okay.
Things with you guys. Looks like something you have to cook, but you know what? It would be something I would really like. Parmesan. This would be good.
So, pop it in the microwave and we can all eat dinner for once.
I wish I would have had the energy to go down and wash. I wish I would have had the energy to do something.
Yeah, well, you never have energy.
God, yeah, but why do I get so tired of it right now? Huh. And like, I want to eat something so bad today and now I can't. Why put it in the microwave? Why am I so wishy-washy? Let's have a bug. Microwave. Say it like. Just trying to see what's in here. Don't want to work.
Wait, did I just hear you say the D word? Don't work.
Yeah, the microwave isn't working.
Oh, I guess it's back to the grapes.
Go together like a horse and carriage, Dad was told by Mother. You can't have one, you can't have none. You can't have one without the other.
Do about this microwave?
I don't know. I can't go buy another one. That costs a lot of money.
I know. We only have one food. Meaning we don't even have enough money to pay for an apple.
Well, I wouldn't say that. My God, Friday thunderstorms?
Yes! No?
What do you want thunderstorms for on a Friday?
Because I can go outside and not smell your feet.
You'll be in school.
No, I won't. Spring break.
Oh, that's right. That's this week.
But what are we going to do about the microwave? We have no... The only food we have for the next week is something that has to be cooked in the microwave.
Put it in the oven.
It's not made for that. Because You already read the box and you said that it's in the microwave.
Well, you can always make do in the oven.
No. Doesn't work that way.
It'll be cold tomorrow.
So wait. You know what we should do? We should get a microwave from my Uncle Henry.
Who's Uncle Henry?
Oh, I didn't tell you about him? Well, Uncle Henry, he's 50 years old. His hair is green. I think he has a boyfriend.
He's got green hair and a boyfriend? He must be a freak.
No, I mean, he has a friend, and for some reason he calls him boyfriend. Well, we're gonna have to get a new microwave.
If we get a new microwave, we can cook you.
I don't want to be cooked, but I want to have food that is cooked.
Trey, we're lucky we even have food. Well, we don't really have food. But it doesn't have to be cooked. We can always...
Always what?
I wonder, how hot does the oven have to be to cook you?
Pretty hot.
All right, go in the oven. Come on, we need to eat. You can cook your arm and you can still survive.
That would be.
Well, guys gotta eat.
I don't want to eat Rose's arms. It probably tastes like wrinkles.
Nobody's ever tasted them. Nobody's ever going to.
I wonder if we can eat this plastic apple.
Eat it if you want.
Hurt my tooth.
I never liked apples.
Well, guys, we're gonna have to get a new microwave. The only food we have is stuff that has to be in the microwave. Unless you can eat a bowl and some spices. But that, I don't think that'll taste good. Stickers, spices isn't even food. Well, it's a couple of calories.
Yeah, go find all the pennies and then we have so we can buy a new microwave.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go find the money, but I don't think we'll have any.
I don't think so either. Boy, am I hungry.
I think we're all hungry.
Of course, we don't have any food here.
Well, we have food, but it just has to be in a stupid microwave.
Oh, God. You're making me move. I don't move at this time of the night. Oh, junk, that's what's wrong with it. Wonder why it's not working. It's plugged in. Probably old like me.
I can't believe our lives are depending on a microwave that isn't even working.
Hope we have money to pay for a new one.
And if we don't have enough money, I guess we'll just starve to death unless we eat Rose's arms.
That's why I wanted.
I found some money.
Yay!
Okay. Now if we count this up, we can see how much we have and look at microwaves to see how much we can pay for. Okay, so one.
Oh, for Christ's sake. You can't count that wrong either. God. They go sit somewhere where I could sit down for Christ's sake.
Yeah, hi. I'd like to purchase the lowest amount of money for a microwave. Do you have anything less than $100? Do you have anything less than $10? Yeah, I know I have no money. I know I'm a failure at life. Look, I called you guys up for a microwave, not for your nagginess. Look, is there any microwaves that work? Like, you know, that you can put food in and actually cooks it and it doesn't explode or break down or electrocute us? Okay. Okay. Yes, I know. You smell something that's rancid. It's coming from our apartment, and it's my grandmom's feet. Now, goodbye. We're getting the new microwave, and they're coming with it in 30 minutes. Yay!
Chance of snow, 40%. Wow.
That's a more percent of how much money we get. Oh, that must be the new microwave. That or it's a bullet with my name on it. Hey, do you have the microwave?
We're getting a new microwave.
Yeah, thank you. And here's the money.
Yeah.
Alright. Bye.
I'm gonna see the hallway.
God, this is so heavy.
Now, what was the sense of that?
We got a new microwave.
What's that?
Ooh, a microwave. Ooh. Ooh, I wonder what's inside it. Ooh, what's that?
Ah! Oh, God. Please tell me I was dreaming and stickers did not fill into the microwave and the door shut on him. Oh, that would be cool.
Yeah, he's stuck in there.
Help me. Finally. Finally, something good happens. Stickers is trapped in a microwave.
Not very nice to say. What would be nice to say is we were trapped in a volcano.
That's true. I'm very sorry for saying that he would be trapped in a microwave. I'm sorry. It would be good if he was in a volcano. Does that make you happy?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get you out, Snickers. Are you kidding me? He's actually stuck in there.
Guys, if I don't get out of this microwave, then I can finally say you guys killed me. Now get me out of here.
Stickers, calm down.
Yeah, Stickers, calm down. You break the thing.
What are we going to do?
I don't know. I'm thinking about just leaving him in there.
Take him with you. I don't mind.
Come on, guys. Let's go out for a movie. If you see a movie without me, I will not give you guys birthday presents.
Guys, we do have to do something.
Here. Now this is how we're gonna open the microwave.
Oh, don't you dare use it.
Alright, Stickers. You may feel pain, but I won't be in there, so I have no idea if it'll be painful. Open, 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 open! Open, open, open!
Don't do that!
You're right. Open, open, open! What?
Whose microwave is that?
Ours!
Who? Ours? Yours or mine?
Both. Look, I'm trying to save a cat here. If we don't do anything, the Stickers will die in there.
No, you're banging on the microwave.
Here, I'll do this.
One or the other. I don't want you ruining it. Leave it. It's not a play toy, Jeff.
It is when you're trying to get a cat out of there.
Well, don't put the cat in there in the first place.
The cat was the one that got in there.
Well, open the door the right way.
I thought I told you. It's broken.
If you're going to scratch that, I don't know whose it is. I don't want it.
Rose, leave him alone. We're trying to save a cat.
Well, I'm sorry. I don't want my grandson hitting the microwave with a knife.
Well, I'll hit something else with this.
I just want you to stop playing with the knife.
I'm not playing with the knife. I'm trying to use it as a tool.
It's a play, not a play toy.
When did I use it as a play toy?
Right now.
How?
With what you're doing.
I'm trying to save a cat. Look, if I don't use this, we'll never get stickers out, and we might have police showing up to our door for cat harassment.
Please, nobody knows you're in there.
Fine. I'll just tell the police that we are abusing a cat, and they'll have to come and arrest us.
No! We don't need to go to jail! Just do something else with the knife. Don't use a knife then. Use a hammer, or use an axe.
Fine. But if this is the only thing in our apartment that'll actually work, I'm blaming Rose. And if we have police show up saying we have been abusing a cat, and we show them that we have a microwave on the floor, unwired and unhooked up, with a cat stuck in there, we'll go to jail.
Right. And when you go home, you're going to drive that thing all the way down there. Yes, you're not leaving it here. I don't want to try. I've got enough time for me.
Now this is the only thing I can think of. It's not dangerous.
Dangerous, I hope.
Alright. Microwave, you've had fun, but I need to open you.
Depends what you're going to do with it.
I don't care, I want to save our cat!
I'll show you how to save
the cat. How? I can't.
I bet I
can.
I bet you're not allowed to do this at home.
I am home. Well guys, I finally hooked up the new microwave. And since the other one is too heavy, I just put it on top of this small one. Which it's
probably weighed the same.
Well, tonight we're gonna have a feast. Let me just see here how we cook this.
Well, you enjoy yourself. I don't want any of it. I'm so hungry.
Me too. Me four.
Rose? This box says it has to be cooked in the oven.
I'm sorry.
Because of this, we almost had a cat stuck in a microwave dead. We had to use money that I didn't even know we had for a microwave we already broke because the cat was in there. All because you misread an instruction.
I'm sorry.
Jeff, I'm deeply ashamed of yourself for misreading something.